Hi, this is Ole Witthøft from System Audio, and I would like to show you how to upgrade the software in your stereo hub. First, you download the software on the computer, and then you save the new software on a USB stick. Make sure that you only have the new software on the USB stick. All right? Then you put the USB stick on the back of your stereo hub. You press the pairing button and then you connect the power. Turn around the stereo hub while pressing the pairing button and notice that the light on the front is flashing 9 times. When the hub has been flashing 9 times, you have upgraded the software and you can release the pairing button. Then you have to pair the stereo hub with your remote control, and you do it like this. You press the pairing button again, and then you will notice that it starts flashing. It means that it is searching for the remote control. Press any button on the remote control twice, and you will see that the light stops flashing. Then you might want to control that the pairing has been performed correctly. So you press a button and notice that the hub responds by lighting up. Now you know that the remote control and the hub has been paired correctly. Happy listening.